My name is Felix. I'm 24 years old, and I'm from the small, beautiful city of Monroe, Georgia. Monroe is a pretty big sports town. All of my cousins, they're like full-ride basketball, football scholarships, and I'm sitting here, I'm like, hey, I can sing, you know, let's go make some music or something. I was kind of the odd sheep growing up, but I had dreams that were pretty much bigger than where I came from. I moved to Atlanta to really break into the music industry. I started performing at talent shows, open mics downtown, and my music career really started to take off. I've opened for CeeLo Green, Monica, Babyface. I've been working so hard for so many years, I just didn't know where to go next. And being on the show is an opportunity of a lifetime. I know it's called The Four, but you know, there's only one Felix. So like Diddy said, you know, it's time to eat, it's time to eat.
What up?
Introduce yourself to the world and where you from.
My name is Felix. I'm from Monroe, Georgia.
No doubt. Before I ask you what song you're gonna perform,
yeah.
You know it's for show. This serious right now. If you ain't coming with that fire,
yeah.
You know we got a great VIP lounge in the backstage.
I'll visit it after I get my seat.
Nice.
Yeah.
So what song you gonna perform?
Tevin Campbell, Can We Talk?
Wow. Okay.
That's a jam.
I love that record, actually.
Okay.
Let's see this.
Let me drink a little cappuccino, because that's a serious song. And I ain't doubting you no way. I'm just letting you know right now, I ain't playing no games.
He ain't.
By the way, they had no sugar in there either.
No sugar.
That's right.
Let's get it.
Amazing. The crowd is amazing.
All right.
Cappuccino right now.
Let's see if the panel thought you brought the fire.
All right.
Khaled.
Yeah, I love that song. And I liked your performance. I just didn't hear you. I felt like at the end when you did the lay down thing, I felt like that was just acting.
Megan.
Yeah, you were looking at me in the beginning. It was very intense. I loved it. I was becoming a fan instantly. I thought that was great. You're a great performer. It's very natural for you. I do have to agree with Khaled when you laid down at the end. I felt like I was more laughing at it than
Yo,
like...
Yo, Megan, this is The Four. I'm on that cappuccino.
I was like,
no sugar.
Yo, Megan, don't sugarcoat nothing. Nah, I don't want no sugarcoat today because I'm on the no sugar. I want to hear what you got to say.
Okay, Khaled.
Listen.
Don't ever lay on the floor unless it's full passion.
That's right.
With your Rolex.
That's right.
Mental note, I got you.
All right, Diddy, how did you like how he got up off of the floor?
I'm not a hater, but you know, I didn't love the flip.
I ain't gonna lie. But I think that you have a beautiful voice. You have a special voice. And I thought you did an excellent job.
It's time to put it to a vote. Our panel will now decide if you have what it takes to challenge one of the four for their seat. Surrounding you are three rings. If a panelist votes yes, the ring will turn blue. If a panelist votes no, the ring will turn red. You'll need three blue rings to challenge one of the four for their seat. If even one of those rings turns red, you'll be heading home. Panel, please vote now.
Giving a chance to Felix.
The verdict is in. One blue, it's a yes.
Okay.
Two blue rings, it's two yeses, and he's fun with me. Two blues, one more, we got a challenge.